The brother about to join me for a while.
Are you here at LA Live?
I hear to preach to you the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ has prepared the way in Jesus of the life.
And all my comes from the Father, but by me. A lot of you guys want to, who are excited to go see this movie.
This Spider-Man movie, my friend. For those of you guys who are hearing me, that's not my voice. Those who are making a line or purchasing your ticket, or whatever you're doing, my friends. Let me tell you, Jesus Christ says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. And no man comes to the Father,
but by me, the Bible says. Those are the words of the Lord Jesus Christ, my friends. I'm not preaching, you know, from my own opinion. I'm preaching through the Bible. Through this holy book. It's going to judge you, my friends.
Judgment day is coming. Judgment day is coming, my friends. The Bible says that all have sinned. The Bible says that all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. For God.
Why are we still sinners?
Christ died for us. The Bible says that Jesus Christ died for your sins. He was buried and rose again the third day. He rose from 1 to 4. Jesus Christ died for us on the cross. The Bible says the gospel of the world. He gave his holy divine trust. That word believes in him. To the parents. Perhaps. Everyone has died.
God, the world, to condemn the world.
Let the world prove it might be saved. Hallelujah. Let's be the name of our God. Let's be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Yeshua HaMashiach. I also said that every knee should bow down. And every tongue will confess. And Jesus Christ is the King of Kings. And the Lord of Lords are purchasing your ticket to go see the Spider-Man movie. Let me tell you something. Spider-Man is going to pass away. Everything that you earn, everything that you're saving money for, it's going to perish. It's going to pass away, my friends.
J.Y. is important for you to get right with God.
Get right with God, my friend, before it's too late. The book of Matthew, a lot of you guys worry about this COVID. I know a lot of you guys will move on with your lives. Same way you fear COVID, that's the same way you come to fear Jesus Christ. Gave himself for us, my friends. Matthew chapter 7 verse 13 says, enter ye by the straight gate, for broad is the way. For wide is the gate, and broad is the way that leads to destruction. And there's very many that go there at. So straight is the gate, and difficult is the way that leads unto life. Only a few are going to fight it. Are you one of the many or you one of the few this morning, my friend? We give you the Hyperion, I love you.
Come on your soul.
Judgment day is coming. The Bible says, if anyone's name is not found written in the Lamb's book of life, was cast into the lake of fire, which burns with brimstone, which is the second death. Here, let me check if this verse is coming.